out here. No, but they're not near missile, not really. They're over there at the hole in the ground. So what I could do, I could try this. I don't know if it's gonna work. Let's go to the Howling Pit real quick. Someone in here too. Well, I'll come back to them. I'm almost forgetting that I was here for a purpose. But I don't know where I'm supposed to go to do what. What's your face was talking about?
That's a hell of a hole.
There's someone out here. It'd really nice if this worked now.
I'd be pretty bummed if
Same. Well, it wasn't working long enough that I had to drop down the hole.
I do not want to jump down again. Make sure you don't fall before we can get down.
Hello.
Hey, are you headed that way? There's a real monster of a lost in that hole. I need to go look for the trap. Hey, so could you tell me...
Okay, so I'm supposed to be looking for, like, dog tags in here, then? Did it just disable my minimap? It has, in fact, disabled my minimap. I'm gonna see if he's saying it's in the hole? I need to go down the elevator.
This thing sure is tame.
No, I think it's working just fine. Though I'm loving the gravity effects here. Monster he talked about is. Apparently we're gonna be keeping an eye out for dog tags.
Don't run too far ahead.
That's a little bit of an understatement. I left you behind.
I can see well enough in the dark. This mist. Hey, that's...
Yep, one of the things we were just asked to get. And while we're down here... Ping pong around, see what we can find.
Huh? What gives? Did my sleeping bag just crawl off or something? I remember drying it here, or was it over there? No, I just came from that way, so... Wait, which way did I come from?
Hmm.
Oh boy, I'm gonna have to sleep on the ground tonight, aren't I?
Seriously?
Look, the water's low.
Coming down here for Boyo's sleeping bag.
I feel so much lighter now.
I can go ahead and pick the stuff up. Use? Couldn't really pick it up last time I was here.
Lost her here. Bring it any time.
Ouch. Dude. I wonder if you dropped it. That thing lurking right there.
Whoa! Don't just pop out of nowhere like that. Hey, that's my sleeping me. I'm just wandering around trying to scope. A bunch of sinkholes appeared in the place I used to live, and this area is pretty far from what I'd call safe.
Yeah, a little bit.
I'm stumped. Everything's gone. I have little.
I wish I could, actually mess around on the map. That's not an option. Especially not when that happens. I don't know if I got all of them. Well, I might as well go back and see, give these back and see what he says. I'm trying to see. They said there's a monster of a lost down here. So I wasn't sure if there was a specific enemy they wanted me to fight. Like with the other ones.
Sorry. Moving out.
Look at my sister.
This elevator is...
I wonder why there was a fog waters now.
One of my friends. Then one of my other friends is in danger. After we left the shelter and came...
Yeah, the government protective shelter I live in started having a serious blood...
So we hiked out here to look for blood beads.
In dangerous places like this where Cerberus doesn't hunt. No, I'm not turning back.
But I guess I'm not looking for your other friend. At least.
Mind your step now.
Where are they at? Parking garage again? No. Yeah, no, that's just away from the parking garage. I guess we're gonna go back there. See if I can do this without dying.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Well, I went the wrong way for that. Oh, gosh. Well, I'm out of a boo. I don't think I have that much on me as far as
hold on. I'm on my
this
way.
Goes. You know what? I'm not even gonna worry about it. I don't care. Why? Like, can I come back there, please? Okay, so from what I can tell, like the base of the stairs over here. Right here.
Oh, it's you again.
You didn't make it very far, did you, Matthew?
You're Revenants, right? I guess I am too. I'm no longer human. I've died and come back as an undying creature. That's why I tried to fight the Lost too. They killed me, and I ended up dropping my weapon. Now I'm so scared I can barely move. What a joke. I can't fight without a weapon.
Are you serious? His weapon's over there.
Take a break, get the missile up above.
Okay.
No harm. There.
Trying to deal with them without getting this one's attention. And he howls and wakes these guys up. For some reason, I was under the impression that I could, like, hold my button and it would yeah, it says you can hold it.
Easy now. Nice and easy.
Let's try a different one. Just because I want to show off the different attacks. Well, I'm pretty sure it would react in the same way. I'm pretty sure it's just a claw. I'm gonna do this real quick because I want you guys to see how this works. It's based on what veil you're wearing and changes the attack.
Bring it any time.
Did that actually change, like, my setup? Yeah, it kind of did. Both of them go a bit faster. So this one's, my physical goes up, but makes my weapon heavier. I see. This one increases my attacks, but it makes my sword heavier. You good with it though, still though? Because the defense is something that
you have to take whatever you can use.
It's a treasure there.
What are they even trying to dig up?
This is the first time I've walked away from that moderately okay. Something like the defense is something to consider. That would imply that I actually used, like, magic on a regular basis. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. In case that wasn't at all clear. The thing said to investigate the city center. Right. I know I lost my souls over there, but I don't really care enough to go get them. I don't see where I'm supposed to be going. Let's go back to the base. Maybe I've misunderstood.